What's up guys, good morning, welcome back to another fabulistic video from a great day and a great week. I'm very excited for today's video, as you can see by my smile, because I'm taking you guys to an amazing location in my city, and I'm sure most of you guys have never been to this place because I've asked a lot of my friends if they've been to this place or not. Most of them said no. This place is going to be amazing and incredible. I just gave my cycle for servicing. It is about 12:30 in the afternoon. It is very hot, as you can see. I just gave my cycle for servicing because this place is a bit far. It is about 10 to 15 kilometers. Everybody is looking at me. 10 to 15 kilometers, and up and down is about 20 to 30 kilometers. So I am very excited. I did not ask my mom's permission if I can go that far on my cycle or not, because she'll obviously not going to accept it. That is the reason why I'm just going without asking my mom, making my own rules. Oh my god, very excited. She was just looking at me vlogging. Okay, I'm a bit embarrassed. Everybody is looking at me from the top. Okay, hi. And what is up guys, I just came back from the repair shop because I was too embarrassed to vlog over there because everybody was looking at me. It is 3:30 in the afternoon, my parents are asleep right now, so I think I have to sneak out, and so I'm just going. And I forgot to tell you, two of my friends are coming with me and they have never been to this place. I just asked them to come so that we can capture their expression and opinions about that place. I am very excited. Sorry for hyping the place so much. I'm actually excited to see their expressions when we go to that place, because the views from the top is amazing. Now let us not waste our time and just leave. Come on. Okay guys, I'm just sneaking out of the place, and it is about 9.9 kilometers from my house, and my parents are sleeping. I am just sneaking out. I just hope they don't get mad at me. I'll see you guys in my friend's house. Forgot my mask. As I said, there are two of my friends coming with me, but one guy bailed on us, and the stupid idiot, I told him that we are shooting at 3 in the afternoon. Oh my god, but there is one friend coming with me, he's always with me. That is Sudhanshu.
Hi, how are you guys doing? My first time in YouTube. Personally, quite a weird experience.
Are you excited for today's video?
Yep, totally. First, I'm a big fan of this guy, don't tell it to anybody.
Oh my god!
Personally, don't tell it to anybody. And we have a cool Jeep right there that's passing us.
Me and he, huge fan of cars.
Yeah, we are an auto enthusiast, and we came to the beach, and we are not stopping here. We are directly going to that place. It is already getting late, and that place is, I'm not going to lag it anymore. That place is Ross Hill, one of the beautiful places in Vizag. So let's not make it late anymore, and let's leave. After riding for about 15 minutes, we reached the beach and were about to go to the port, and me and Sudhanshu were very excited to see the Ross Hill Church.
One.
this roads and all this architecture was built by the Britishers in the 19th century. Look at these roads and look at this route. It is actually risky for us kids coming this far. We are just doing this for you guys. So I just hope you subscribe or else I'm gonna kill you, okay? What do you say?
Or do you Fortnite account?
This is the Vizag port. The wall is pretty high, so we cannot jump, okay? This road is pretty bumpy. My butt is aching. It rained yesterday. That is the reason why it is all wet. Oh my god. Ow. Okay. We are almost about to reach Ross Hill. And this is the road.
Quite bumpy.
Look at all this architecture, man.
Sure is from the British era. Doesn't mean that much. You and I, we didn't listen to our history classes. So it's kind of hard telling what architecture.
Going uphill is not easy and not particularly fun, but once you reach the top, it is all worth it. It is actually very crowded here. I've never expected these many people to come to this place. We drank a whole bottle of water after the longest ride we have ever had. So my friend Sudhanshu have a story for you guys, so let's hear it.
Well, not exactly a story. Rumor has it that the guy who built this church is actually buried under it, and this all haunts this place. So we better get out of here before night. Good for
is
us.
Is it true?
Not exactly. Some guy over there said it, so I don't know if he's trying to scare me off or whatever.
So if it is not true, don't blame us, okay? So let us go and explore the church. This church was built in 1904.
How do you know that?
Are you blind?
Oh. Okay.
So the story I told you guys before, according to the one of the locals, is actually buried in there. Literally buried right there.
It is so peaceful and windy over here. There are prayers going on everywhere, so I have to be a bit quiet. How do you like this place, man?
Quite good. Take my suggestion, this is a good weekend getaway. Especially for the views.
Now I'm going to show you the view from here, from the top. It is incredible. City of Vizag and the beach, everything from one point. It is a whole panoramic view and it is amazing. Man, tell your opinions on this view.
Beautiful.
Speechless.
Exactly. Better word to use.
It is beautiful, man.
Life is not all about one big thing that happens, but it's about the millions of small things, the finer details, and the moments that you spend with your friends and family. Experiences that you have with different people in different places. time will flow like water. It will not stop for anybody. But one thing that you can do is to enjoy every single bit of it. Embrace each step with complete presence of mind, and only then you can live every single moment of your life. Set your goals high, but remember to enjoy your journey. The higher your purpose, the better person you become each day. As someone said, it is not the destiny that matters, but it is the journey you have. In this fast forward life, it is sometimes important to pause and have time for yourself. Views from the top of this hill just shuts your thoughts, and you completely be at peace with the prayers around you. So if you are in Vizag, don't miss visiting this place.
We are in the church right now. We have to be very quiet. So everybody is slowly leaving the church. Winter right now, it is getting a bit cold and sun is also setting. If it gets dark, it is a bit risky for us. So we are thinking of leaving this place now. We actually don't have an entry fee for this church. It is completely free. We all love it if it is free. So everybody can come here in the weekends. You can chill. We are actually leaving the place right now. We are planning to sit at the beach for some time.
We came during the day and leaving during the night. So today was a lot of fun. I hope you guys also loved it. It's actually getting really dark. We came in the wrong route and had to go back all the way again. Oh my god, we came in the wrong route, man. I'm getting scared right.
Just came back to the beach.
So that's a good news. We're still alive.
And I'll just give you guys a suggestion. Whenever you feel low or whenever you feel sad, just come to the beach, listen to the waves and observe people around you. That is what I do. I listen to music sometimes. It is the best thing you can do. I do.
Vizag beach ok emotion. Endels. Emantora.
Leaving the beach without eating ice gola.
It is very sad. I'm not able to eat anything because of this pandemic outside.
When will we be able to eat everything without any hesitation?
Come on, man.
Hey.
Excuse me. Hello. I mean, come on, everybody is watching you.
Okay, don't judge me, okay? Don't judge me, what?
I couldn't control, bro. I couldn't control. Ice gola is an emotion. How can I control?
It is getting late, so I better start heading home. What's up, guys? It was 9 o'clock when I reached home yesterday. I had no energy to vlog. I was completely drained out, so I just went home and just slept. It is currently the next day. I just came for walking and look at this view, man. It is actually amazing. And yesterday I had a great day with my friend Sudhanshu, and the views from the top of that mountain were incredible. I just cannot get over the views. I hope you guys also loved the video. And in today's video, I just tried doing a proper vlog, and in the videos that I've posted in the past were not my proper vlogs. I used to just take a video and used to just give voiceover at home. But today was a proper vlog, and I hope you guys loved my vlogging style. If you like it, do let me know in the comment section below, and I'll make more videos like this. And yesterday was actually amazing. And if you like today's video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And until next time, it is Arya signing off. Peace.